Welcome back to Mr. Pillow Fight, where I pillow fight them to death.
I don't know what to say about this.
Do you not enjoy pillows?
What if they're allergic to it?
That's a good way to get rid of someone that you don't like. Kill them with their allergies. Oh god, I don't have any more shifting. I miss. Oh, they
die. You really are quite the irritant.
Dude, no wonder the dual pistol ladies dash away from you when you punch them once.
They dash.
Damn dual pistol ladies. Oh!
They just shake them. They're working their way to the top of the chairman's line. Oh, they want their name on the board.
Employee of the month! Dual pistol lady!
What were they missing?
Oh fuck, I don't know, but I was happy about it.
They really good.
I have to deal with rockets and dual pistol ladies.
How the rockets that really much of an issue?
A little. They just add like stress. Unnecessary stress.
Get him all these stress ladies.
I feel like that was like a skillful of me. See how I got his potion.
So you don't agree with that? No,
oh.
I was getting excited about whatever I said about the good of them then.
Elevator ahead! Also, rocket turret, so you know, the usual. Fuck you, Nyx. I'm like,
why has she gotten you into all of this?
Yeah, right? There is literally like no reason for your shit, oh my god. Except to get fucked. I was trying to look for a weapon. Look at that guy glitching in the corner.
Get that rocket to go through the door. Never done.
Fuck that! Okay, so I can use the rockets to my advantage.
You got done. Cubicle walls explode, bro.
Oh, it got through all of them for me?
Rocket ships, not cubicle walls.
Fuck! Okay, this is a hard room. Let's go to the left. Let's see what's on the left side.
A little couple of shotgun pellets.
Fuck, dude. Shotgun guys and fucking dashing ladies.
Dashing?
That's what I call them. They dash away?
What is that?
Me getting angry. Oh my god. What did that remind me of? Some grunting dude. Probably at the gym.
One of the bros?
Yeah. And you can't hit them while they're dashing away either. Get fucked, ladies. Get fucked. I have to beat everyone. With a door.
There you go.
I have a feeling a rocket's like coming in and they'll just like sneak into the elevator. Yay! There's still so much left of this game. It's just it's weird. How else are they gonna keep it exciting? Huh?
I feel like this is exactly like Die Hard was on the PlayStation.
Really?
Yeah.
What was it? So like you have to go up
top building. Down, same yeah. Shit, everything, yeah. Stay. I feel like that was exactly like it was.
Even punching?
Some pits, yeah. But he can pick up weapons, like guns.
This is Stone's warehouse. This should be deserted. Crates and crates of incriminating evidence for us to... Are those proximity mines?
No, duh. Yeah, he's on me. Oh, God.
Oh, that was super easy.
Yeah, hell yeah. Wait, how... You barely even...
So you don't even have to go close. Pick it up.
That's fun. Do they then become mine because I picked them up?
No. But it did go onto the wall.
Yeah. Shortcuts. Oh my god. See, it's so weird that it's all quiet.
Well, it's, I guess another. Yeah.
Oh my god. I wasn't expecting that to blow up so damn fast.
Well, if you throw it over another mine,
yeah,
it's gonna activate it.
You think so? Regardless. Time to use a shortcut. You, away with you. Loading.
Forever loading.
Oh my god! Oh, why did I do this? Oh, sweet Christ! Okay, alright. Oh, but they know I'm here. Fuck, okay. So use the mines again.
Are certain enemies taking more hits to kill?
Yes. Ah! Yeah, like, it's usually the big dudes that take like 3 punches.
Yeah.
Guys, I think take 3 as well, but I'm not 100% sure. Oh, did you even protect the unprotected head? Oh, did I stick it onto him? Hell yeah! Dude, you can stick it onto the bad guys. That changes everything. I didn't do that. No! So my anger is turning into a seething, quiet rage.
Good. Let it out.
Dude, fuck this game. It's not good enough to be this bad.
So they are running at an angle. Why don't you throw the first one where it blows up more towards where they're coming from? Patience, you should wait and let their guns go.
See, that's the thing, without the flamethrower guy to like throw it out of the way, I can deal with just these guys.
Ah!
I'm just gonna do this, fuck it. Oh, dude! What? I'm an idiot!
Gift wizard.
Duh! Oh, great. That is really good. Oh! Fuck this game!
Deserted.
Yeah, you know what? You just made me angry at you. I didn't even think about you because you're that insignificant. And now you just blabber on about how it wasn't that. Get fucked. Get straight fucked.
She made you mad?
Yes.
I didn't see her point. Like, there's no need for you to be doing this. She's making you do this. What the fuck is going on? What has Shifty done? Shifty is. He's got himself in deep. Piles of cash, and all he does is blow it up, he doesn't care about it. that guy.
He kills people with cash, dude. Can you be more baller than that? And, oh my god! And also, like, you know what? Maybe he's just, like, the obvious, like, hero. Like, seeing pretty girl, like, you know, just deals. And, like, fixes her fucking all the problems. It's 2017, I think. It's like, yeah. Why doesn't she help him as well?
I guess we'll uncover more of this on the next episode with Mr. Shifty.
The hero, Mr. Shifty. See you guys again. Give us a subscribe if you like what you're seeing. Hell yeah.